Welcome to In Living Cover, modeled after some of your favorite beauty magazines. And we're gonna be talking beauty, style, and so much more. So you gotta stay tuned. Hey everyone, it's your host Stacey Eichen. You're watching In Living Cover, and I'm sitting with the gorgeous Olga K, looking so gorgeous.
Well, thank you so much.
How did you pick your look? You look so great.
Well, my wonderful makeup artist, Sarah, she made my face look perfect. And one thing I asked her, I said, hey, my eyes are very expressive, and I don't think that it's my friends tell me that. So I said, can we make them smoky eyes and really pop?
Nice.
And that's what she did. I'm obsessed with smoky eyes because I feel like when my eyes become smoky, they just really stand out. Purple?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
How do you feel?
Well, I think it looks very, very pretty, but since it's a photo shoot, I really want to go like 1,000%. Whoa, this looks intense.
Yeah, this is a new liner from Smashbox.
Wow.
It's a gel, but it's in this nice pen. You look great.
Oh, this is so pretty.
Let's add a little lip color to you when you're finished.
Wow, this really completes the look.
Yeah, I think it looks great.
I can't wait to do my hair, jump to my dress.
Yes.
And go pose.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Yay!
You came from this circus background.
Yeah, I was 14. That's actually considered to be old. So because I was too old at 14, I had to work twice as hard to get somewhere. So when I started on YouTube, it's a 24/7 job. You do the job of at least 5 or 6 people. So you write, you direct, you act, you edit, you market, you do all kinds of things just for your YouTube channel.
What do you think you gave up that was the hardest thing to give up?
Social life. My friends used to say, hey, can we go to Six Flags and have fun? I'm like, well, can I work there? Can I bring a camera and film everything? They're like,
that's
oh my God,
funny.
Can you like enjoy it?
We're gonna do like a quick lightning round.
Yes.
Because I gotta get some heat.
I get so nervous about that.
I know,
because
you
I'm
don't
like,
know
freeze up.
No, okay. It's gonna be easy. I really wanna play Never Have I Ever with you. Well, never have I ever kissed two people in one night.
I have.
Okay.
And it was in Japan, and that happened in the back of the taxi cab.
That's why sitting next to each other?
No, they were sitting on both sides of me. That's why I was confused who is who. But the thing that I remember the most is the taxi driver stopping, and he was turning to the back seat, and he's like, no, no.
You're kidding.
And I was just like, okay, I'm sorry, I'm in Japan.
Okay, Olga, I know you have this huge empire that's on its way.
Mm-hmm.
You need to tell me about it. I know you have your socks coming. Pass them my way.
I'm so excited to talk about this.
Okay.
So these are my new designs for my Moosh Walks collection.
Nice.
And I started a set company about a year ago, and I reached out to my designer, and I said, hey, I have this crazy idea. It's gonna be socks with ears. So this one is inspired by my dog, Roxy, and the socks name is Roxy as well.
Cute.
I woke up one morning and I said, oh wow, I've been single for 2 years. And then I just imagined myself getting married and starting a family. And what is this one thing that I would regret if I find somebody tomorrow and settle down with? And I'm like, why didn't I date around when I was young?
Oh.
And I was just thinking, I was like, I need to start dating. And then I'm like, but I hate dating. What should I do? So I came up with this experiment for myself to date 9 guys and one girl for a month straight, and regardless of how we feel about each other, I have to break up and move on to the next person. And at first I was like, there's no way I'm gonna fall for somebody because, you know, I'm just playing around. Right. And I actually fell for somebody right in the middle of it. And I was like, there it goes. Like, what am I doing?
Right.
And so, and I still have to move on and kind of deal with everything that happened after.
How did they take it?
It's very interesting. I've learned a lot about guys and myself. Well, now I love dating. I will. You'll have to get my book.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us here at In Living Cover. I got to hang out with Miss Olga Kay, who is hilarious, amazing. And obviously, you have to go to mooshwalks.com so you can get her socks. Check her out online. All the links are below.
Moosh! I love you for that. Bye.
Bye.